If you're looking for a new midsize sedan, odds are you've considered both of these cars, the Honda Accord and the Toyota Camry. They're superstars in the segment, with a proven track record of being popular and reliable. Plus, they're both fresh off complete redesigns for 2018.
There's a lot to like about both, but if it was up to me, I'd go with the Accord. So here are five advantages the Honda has over its Toyota rival.
This one is more of a personal preference, but to me, the Accord has a sense of refinement and style to it that the Camry just can't match. The prominent grille, jewel-like LED headlights, and 19-inch wheels mixed with the slope-flowing design give it the feel of a more high-end luxury sedan.
Which leads us to fit and finish. The Accord's interior looks more like one of its Acura cousins than a Honda. I'm not a big fan of faux wood, but in the Accord, it just works.
The Camry's interior isn't as nice, and the gauges look cheap compared to the clean digital driver information center in the Accord. You can get heated and ventilated seats in the Honda offering, while its Toyota counterpart just has heated seats. The Camry is also noisier at high speeds. The Accord is built with active noise control, which does a good job keeping the cabin quiet on the highway. You open and shut your car door thousands of times during its lifespan, but it might not be something you pay much attention to until now. The Camry's doors sound a bit hollow, while the Accord's sound and feel way more solid. Just like the doors, the Honda key fob seems more high quality than the cheaper plastic feel of most Toyota fobs. The Accord also comes with a built-in remote starter. With the Camry, you have to get one installed, which means carrying around an extra fob all the time. Most new vehicles come loaded with tech, but if you're looking for connectivity options, the Accord has the upper hand. It's equipped with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. The Camry has neither. Toyota has Entune, which works fine, but your phone will be littered with additional apps. Some even require a paid subscription. The Honda Link Infotainment Center has a classier layout with better button selection. The Camry looks a little busy. Honda Link is also a quicker, more responsive system. Plus, the touchscreen is positioned higher up, which is more in line with the driver's natural sightline. The Camry screen almost feels buried in the dashboard by comparison. Both have outstanding safety packages, with Toyota Safety Sense and Honda Sensing respectively, but you also get roadside recognition in the Accord, a neat little feature that shows you the posted speed limit in your heads-up display or driver display. Again, the Accord just feels better from the driver's seat. It drives like a more performance-minded machine, and you'll be able to fully enjoy everything the 2-liter turbocharged engine has to offer when you throw it in sport mode. It's essentially a detuned version of the engine found in the Civic Type R. The Camry has a softer ride, which isn't a bad thing. It'll still be enjoyable going from place to place, but it rides like a more traditional sedan. The Accord is a little sportier in its approach. It has an adaptive damper system that provides excellent handling, as well as a comfortable ride for its passengers. The two sedans are very similar in terms of space, except in the back. The Accord has way more legroom and space due to its recently increased wheelbase. This means getting a car seat in and out will be less of a hassle in the Honda. Better style, a higher quality interior, more advanced technology, a sportier performance, and more space. Those are five reasons I'd choose an Accord over a Camry. Remember, when looking for a new ride, make sure to go on plenty of test drives and do some research. For more information on the Accord, check out our in-depth review.